All right, today we're going to compress this spring. We're replacing this shock. So we have to compress this spring, and we're using a spring compressor. It's manual. Basically, you put the spring in there, the strut. And this has got rods that hook onto the spring, and also rods on the top. And then we crank it down. Then loosen the bolt. You have to be very careful because there's a lot of pressure on this spring. This could cause serious injury or even kill you.